Combat Bionic Tanya from Orson Technologies, serial number OSCR-104, is requesting to speak with the commander of the command center to deliver a duty report.
This is Commander Dr. Hervius. Tanya, you report directly to me, so you can be more casual. How's it going?
Father, I've reached the designated spot at the edge of the Dark Mist Rainforest. The Carpus energy index here is obviously higher than normal. I can feel it. I'm getting ready to explore further as planned.
The advanced team discovered the relic of a 500-year-old city, Yacha, hidden deep in the Dark Mist Rainforest, and a royal altar in the city. I believe it could be the Carpus energy bursting point. Collecting data from these energy bursting points is important for Orson Technologies to further research and optimize our use of Carpus energy. You are my pride, dear Tanny. You're the only one who can complete this quest, so don't let me down. Your arms were transformed with nanomaterials when we optimized you last time, remember? The default weapon is an engineering sword, your preferred one, but you can try using different weapons later on. All right, stay safe, and remember to protect yourself. Keep in touch, Tanny.